understand why he's doing what he's doing. If I was 8 years old and saw my father gunned down in front of my family, I'd be carrying a gun too. FBI's after him. The guys he was doing business with here are after him. There's an SAS agent who has tracked down and killed every other member of his unit. I love him. My family loves him. He doesn't have to die. I'm here to bring him in.
British gave him an air ticket. Their government gave him a passport. The USA gave him a visa of entry. Now, there's no stopping him. He's on his way.
Come on, lady, watch him move! Everyone on the floor, now!
To America.
Not you, sweetie.
Any second now. I think we're looking for a Brad Pitt look-alike. Well, that's my instinct.
Mr. Bean, are you presently on any kind of medication?
Not that I know of.
Well, you can certainly use some.
I appreciate that on first viewing, he seems a little eccentric.
There are Martians who have been exiled from Mars for looking weird, who look less weird than this guy.
Now listen, I am begging you, behave rationally today.
George has been telling me that your Dr. Bean is quite a genius.
Oh, he is a very, very special human being.
America!
How do you do, Doctor?
I do very well, thank you. Oh,
he's a genius, right?
At last, Dr. Bean.
He's clearly a Force 10 disaster area.
Bean, the ultimate disaster movie.
Magic.
Argo?
In the future.
Ready. Fire.
A cargo carrier holding fugitive passengers.
What is it that you're running from?
We're dropping.
Alert the passengers.
Crash lands.
The outside temperature is 129 degrees.
It's a chance we gotta take.
A stranded crew makes a discovery.
We got something here!
Look, Jesus!
And a dormant power comes to life.
What's happening to him?
His body temperature has risen so high, it's not reading him as a life form.
If there was a virus in that cave, then we'd be sick too.
What the hell's going on in there?
No need to panic at this time.
Well, will it be a good time to panic?
You're either the hunter or the huntee. Why else would you be on this flight?
Now, within the corridors of the Armstrong.
So Clean is now an it?
It is the virus.
Clean is no longer in control.
A biological weapon.
Ravager is shutting down his system, mutating it.
An unimagined enemy.
This is insane.
The military's best kept secret.
No one knows about us, do they?
Technically, we don't exist.
Is out.
Either we all go back together or we stay here and die.
The trap has been set.
We gotta blow it up.
And the only way to survive.
I can't leave you!
Is tries to escape.
No! No!
Ravager.
What in God's name have we created?
Well, I myself am a cop.
Name's Carl Spoon.
Name's Carlina. She got done by ball peen.
This makes number four.
This lipstick matches the same kind found on the cigarette at the murder scene at the beach.
Detective Jack Doyle.
You miss her a lot, don't you?
We're doing everything we can to find her. You gotta trust me.
Spend an awful lot of time with my client.
Such a beautiful house. Oh, Jack, you know, it's like right on the beach.
I was kind of hoping that you'd keep your nose where it belonged and stop sniffing around in other people's business.
How do you know Catherine?
I met her at a club.
You've been gone almost 2 weeks!
How do you know Thomas?
It was Catherine who introduced me to Thomas.
I feel like a part of me is gone.
This is my business. Your nephew hired me.
You listen to your Uncle Joe. If you know what's good for you.
Look, all I want is the truth, and I'll just go home, collect my fee, and be on my way.
Missing? Well, I guess that's really not the right word for it.
Thomas, help me in!
What the hell are you doing?
No! I think I know what happened to him.
No!
No!
Catherine's all right.
This guy knows a little more than he's letting on.
It's okay.
I think I killed her.
I found a little hammer with some blood on it. Is that what you were looking for?
I think we found our murderer.
No!
What?
Get away from me!
Listen, got a problem. You've got to let her go. You got to stop worrying about her, and you got to stop thinking about her altogether.
I'm just his friend.
Are you taking any medication?
Listen, you big slob. How many times do I have to tell you? The little guy goes first.
For Assistant DA Sean Casey.
Whose father was laying up there with tubes coming out of every hole he's got?
It was the case that could make his public career.
The law will exclude no one.
And settle a private score.
There will be only one standard. Did that person break the law?
And you know who the prosecutor's gonna be?
It's me, Pop.
Where's that blood? Lots of it?
Yeah.
Let me ask you something. Did any get on your tiny white sneakers?
But when a police department is put on trial...
Cops from 3 precincts were in business with my client.
We thought it might be worthwhile for you to talk to him first. Maybe it's something, maybe it's nothing.
And loyalty is called to witness.
What's the matter with you?
I'd never wear a wire on you, Joe.
You give me real evidence, I'll follow it wherever it leads.
God, you like to make things difficult.
He must question everything he believes in.
If you're clean, you got no reason to be so nervous.
Or betray... everyone he trusts.
They're all lying. If their lips are moving, they're lying.
You took money from Harlem's biggest dealer.
From acclaimed director Sidney Lumet.
Isn't your father in the 74th precinct?
Swear to me right here, Pop. Right here. You're clean.
Andy Garcia.
If there's anything I hate as much as a dirty cop, a scandal monger and reporter looking for a sensational story.
Richard Dreyfuss.
And men from the 6-5 were already on their way. How do you explain that?
Lena Olin.
It wasn't supposed to happen to me.
It's not supposed to happen to any of us.
And Ian Holm.
I think I'm gonna let him walk.
I know I still have complete faith in the law. And I also know I'm fallible.